Hold on, let me turn off this music. Don't want to get copywritten. Okay, it's off. Good morning, guys. Today I have this like little pineapple going on my head. I think that's what I'm supposed to call this situation. My hair is not cooperating today. Like the ends are so dry and I'm all out of like my Shea Moisture. So yeah, I'll be bald by tomorrow. Update though on the Poshmark, it's going pretty good. I've sold everything in this container, and then this is stuff that I've listed but not sold, and then the trash bags, trash bags, I probably should not call. Luxury goods trash. The stuff in the trash bags are, they have yet to be listed. So today is going to be a whirlwind. You know, we're just gonna have so much fun. I have to go to the post office, which is going to terrify me. Ew, this cup's dirty. I hate going out into public. Like, I hate doing things alone in public. And I feel like a lot of people can relate to that. So I feel like I'm not that crazy for thinking that. But like, comment down below to make me feel better, because I legitimately like have panic attacks being alone in public. Like, isn't that weird? Which I guess it's not that weird, but I don't know. I think it's something that nobody should have to go through. Give me that cube dice. We're about to make iced coffee. Yes. Wow, that's amazing. That is perfect. Look, a full glass of iced coffee. But yeah, like, I don't know. I'm very nervous to go to the post office, because that means I'm gonna have to talk to somebody. Got my metal straw, by the way. I got these off Amazon. They're very good for the environment, so I'm going to link them down below so you guys can get them too. Hashtag not sponsored, but I would love to be sponsored by metal straws. Ooh, that shit's good. So yeah, I'm going to, I guess, drink this coffee to give me like a boost of motivation. I've been up since 6 in the morning. And okay, guys, let me just sit down and talk to you guys about what I've been going through. Okay. So I don't have dreams.
Say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Yeah. I physically cannot even remember the last time that I had like a vivid dream. And I've tried so many different things to get me to dream. Like, I've tried this lucid dreaming like tea serum. You're supposed to put this in your tea to make you have lucid dreams. Lucid dream elixir. It doesn't work. So recently I've tried this new thing where I do binaural beats. Basically what I do is I just search like on Spotify, I'll search like lucid dreaming. And I don't necessarily want to like lucid dream. I think lucid dreaming is like really scary. It's happened to me once and I was like, lucid dreaming for me was terrifying. Binaural beats, it's called. If you play it on like your speaker in your bedroom a little bit low at night, every single day I've been having the most literal vivid dreams. Like, so binaural beats, everybody. Beats by bye.
Oh, Holly.
So yeah, I'm gonna finish my iced coffee and then go to the post office. Or maybe I take my iced coffee to the post office. Wait, that'll make me super inspired. Okay. All right, probably not gonna vlog in the post office because I'm already like anxious just being myself in the post office. So. Be right back, princess. Okay, postal office, 3 minutes away. So how's everyone's day? Is it going good?
It's great.
I'm at a red light. I live in a Jewish neighborhood. It's really great. Everyone's super nice. Jewish neighborhoods are honestly the best neighborhoods to live in. Okay, we're pulling up. This is so scary, guys. Last time I was at the post office was like before I started YouTube. Oh shit, that says do not enter. I have to make a U-turn. Seriously, no joke, last time I was at the post office was when I was like selling on Poshmark just to like pay for college. I'm very nervous because I'm picking up free boxes and no one ever likes to give anyone anything for free. We got princess parking. Excuse me, some lady just entered through the do not enter. Honey, I just made a freaking full U-turn because, well, I'm gonna park right next to her. Mm-hmm. All right, we're here. Godspeed. Okay, So that was actually fairly easy. Way easier than I expected that to go. Wow, I love my Jewish neighborhood. All right, let's go package some boxes. Update, it is now about like 4 hours later. I've just been working really hard on my laptop and getting all of this Poshmark stuff figured out. So cute, I love my freaking house. Got some clothes washing. Also guys, I've been washing some clothes and I put all the dark, like I'm very careful to not wash any clothes that could like bleed into other things. I never had this happen. Like it's been years since I've had this happen. I loaded the wash, didn't put anything in the wash that I thought was going to stain anything. And of course, the majority of my clothes are now pink. Love that for me. Life update, all my clothes are pink. Good morning, guys. So I'm currently at the hair salon. I'm getting my hair braided again. Look at how much my hair has grown. Like, can we just insert pictures right here on what I looked like this time last year? I'm so proud of my hair, like, guys. And it's all because of wigs, to be honest. Like, so anyway, let's get my hair braided. All right, guys, I'm back at the house. My hair is braided up. Got those fresh braids going on. My back is in so much pain right now. Heating up this, which is really cool. You heat it up in the microwave and you put it on your back and it makes you not hurt anymore. Getting into my car accident has had to be one of the worst things that I've ever had to go through. It's been over 4 months now and it hurts to stand. But yeah, I'm currently shipping all of these Poshmark orders. Well, I'm currently packaging them. But I've run out of thank you cards. So much to do. Anyway, it is a pretty gloomy day outside today. I know the lighting seems like it looks pretty good and there's like a little bit of, there's some blue clouds out there, but I just remembered that I have someone coming to my house in literally an hour and a half. Hannah, you guys probably know who she is. But yeah, my house is a complete mess. I'm filming my house tour tomorrow, and Hannah's coming over in an hour and a half, and I just realized I have no wig, and I got my hair braided. Basically have no wig because my wig that I've been wearing recently, this like super platinum blonde wig, it's just been like getting really tangled lately. So what I typically do when my wigs get like tangled like that, I read online that you buy this thing called like silicone mix. You put it in your hair, you stick your hair in a plastic bag, mind you, like this is a wig, not your actual scalp hair. You put the wig in a bag and then you microwave the wig for 1 minute. I'm pretty sure that's what the internet told me. So I'm currently microwaving my wig. Just casual, guys. Casual Tuesday afternoon. Or is it Monday? The wig is in the bag in the microwave. It's really tangled. And we're gonna put it in for 1 minute. I feel like I can get radiation from this. This better work. If you guys wear wigs or wear hair extensions, weave, any of that, leave me in the comments down below. Oh my God, it's done. Leave me in the comments down below how you revive your hair extensions or just any, you know, hair piece or whatever. Let me know how you revive it. Oh my God, it's steaming. Holy shit, the bag is so hot. Oh my God, this hair is steaming. Oh, it smells. We're gonna go dip this in some water, rinse it out, put her on the wig head, and hope to God that the wig is back to life. Ew. The wig is so hot. It is really smooth though. Feels all right. I've actually been watching you for like the past year.
Wait.
I have.
Wait, what?
A year?
Hannah, you need to move.
Every single movie, I cry.
I like put my key like between my fists and I'm like.
True, but does everyone hate her now?
Oh, I love Bad Baby. Good morning, guys. It is currently Wednesday and I'm in my house. It is super clean right now because I literally spent pretty much all morning just like making sure it was spotless because today I'm filming my house tour. Yes. Yes, this is today. This is the day. Hanalei is currently here. I think she wants to go outside, but this ring light is like really tripping her out. Tonight, I'm just going to edit all night. So today's gonna actually be pretty boring. So we'll probably just skip to the next day. But anyway, here's a few shots of the house tour. It's so clean. You wanna go outside? outside with the ring light is, oh. Okay. All right, come on, Ollie. We're gonna make this happen. Come on, girl, you got this. Yeah, limbo. Copyrighted anyway. Brent's here and Caleb's here.
Hey guys, I just want to let you know that, you know, we came over and we got, first of all, we were hungry on the drive over. So we like Postmates stuff, like while we're in the car to show up at Ava's house, and the Postmates got lost and we weren't even here yet. It was a whole mess.
You don't have to run on me tonight.
Oh fuck,
did you hear the crack?
Yeah. Was that your head?
Yeah.
Ow! You guys are getting a lot better, you know? I think that video did you guys well.
You gotta use the hands.
What's up, bitch? Showtime!
Showtime!
Guess who's back again?
Ow!
I don't know.
Now, top!
I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, ready?
Oh, it's perfect. It's working.
That's it.
No, you go harder. Yeah.
You try.
Oh. Two, one.
In the Vlogtowski household. I got a package today, ordered a bunch of clothes, and hopefully some of this stuff is cute because mama needs a new wardrobe. Let's see what we have. This dress looked cute online. Let's see. Okay. It needs to be like steamed, but maybe with like a cute little belt. This is like honestly the type of thing like I have to teach myself this year that when you spend money on clothes, you really have to like think about if you're going to wear it multiple times and like not just more than once. Like if you can see yourself really falling in love with this shirt or this skirt and you can see yourself wearing it like 20 different times, then you should keep it. If you look at it and you're like, oh, this would be cute for like one picture, honestly, like I'd probably just return it because that's how your closet gets like gets too full. So anything that I know I'm not gonna wear more than five times, I'm honestly just gonna return it because we can't deal with having our closets messy again. Okay, this skirt was an extra small and it like kind of looks, it's too long. I just can't see this. It's just too long and it looks like it was made from Michael's craft store products. Like not trying to drag, but we just know better now. I can see myself wearing this multiple times. So that might be a keeper. This is like a wear maybe twice shirt. It's kind of cute. I am currently driving to Best Buy. I have misplaced my card reader. This happens often, but the problem is like I legitimately cannot find it. Like I've checked every room in the house. I've checked every purse that I've owned. And like the weird thing is I literally used it like yesterday. I've just checked so many places already and like I know I'll find it eventually because I know it's in my house somewhere. Today's just been a very like lonely day. I feel like it's just one of those days that I feel like everyone can relate to where just like no one seems to be responding to your texts. And life just like gets you down, you know? Cause it's like, I feel like I'm a pretty confident person. I feel like And I don't let this stuff get to me, but like for some reason today, I just feel so like low. It's just one of those days, you know? I don't know, I just like woke up and I couldn't get anything done. I couldn't edit, I couldn't do anything today. Like today's just been such a blah day. So I figured I would go to Best Buy, get a card reader, get out of the house, get some fresh air. Ah! Okay. Get out of the house, get some fresh air into these lungs, and get a card reader so I can just go home and edit all night.
Missing all the cracks in the pavement and dirt in my clothes, dirt in my feet.
Shows that we ain't gonna stop, shit shows that we ain't.
So it is currently 7:41 at night. My wig looks like trash, but that's okay because You know, that's okay. It's 7:41. I'm going to go to Leisha's house right now, which I'm so excited for. I haven't had an editing night with my YouTube girlfriends in literally years. So I'm excited. I've packed my editing bag. I've got my laptop, my hard drives, makeup wipes for when I finally want to take off my makeup. But I feel like leaving it on just because, like, today's just been a weird day and I need that extra boost of confidence. I'm excited. I'm going to head out. I literally just watched the longest video. I just watched the longest video about narcissism.
Lemonade's been sitting in my refrigerator for 3 days now, so I think it's still good. I don't see why it wouldn't be.